You can confirm that you've converted your GunCAD symbol set into a symbol set suitable for use in the USA by simply starting GunCAD, go to your library, and to the plant selector, choose any plant in the set. I'll pick number 14, and then just click, in goes the symbol, and then go to information and distance and measure from the canopy diameter. It should be close to 3 units. So that one is. So this clearly tells me that this copy of GunCAD and its symbol set has been converted. When you place the symbol, and there's no prompt saying place it, you just have to click with the left button of the mouse, you might need to right click and go zoom extents and then zoom back out a bit to get just the right size. I'll try one more symbol, plant selector. I'll move to the next and I'll pick this solid symbol here and just pop it down alongside. So now if I go information distance from one side to the other, it's around about 3 units, just over 3 units, 3 feet. You can scale them up. So I can select it and go scale. Watching the prompts, it's asking me down the bottom there for a base point. I'll type the coordinate 0, 0. That's 0 and a comma, not 0 and a period or a dot. Now specify the scale factor. I can say 2 and the symbol gets scaled up. It's now twice the size that it was, and I might need to right select it and then move it into a new position. Now for some reason that's misbehaving. I'll hit the escape key and it's just taking a long time to move. It's got there. Not quite sure why that happened, and I suspect that it's just my computer system being bogged down with a whole lot of software tools that are running.